No worries. All the files are with me. Now, let's go head to the elevator together. Oh, that's so nice of you. I honestly don't get that chance when someone presses a floor or holds the elevator for me, which is the first time that it's happening. Thank you for that. Well, it's not really a compliment, silly. I mean it, though. I have never had that experience with someone being so nice until you did it today. You want to hold these folders? No, it's okay. It's really not that heavy, though. I can handle it, don't worry. Okay, fine. If you really insist, I'll give them to you. I'm so sorry. I've been clinging on to you. I'm actually afraid of the dark, especially of what's happening right now in this elevator. Wait, what? We're stuck? Oh no, this can't be happening. I don't want to die here. I still need to live. Calm down and relax. Do you think I could ever calm and relax about this situation right here? We're not sure if we're gonna get the hell out of here alive. What are we gonna do? No one's answering the emergency phone call. Maybe I should check my phone. I hope there's a signal. How are we able to call for help? I can't believe this horrible thing is happening right now. Oh, your squeeze are very soothing. It made me feel a little bit better. Although, I'm still a bit scared and worried. Your presence made me feel I'm safe and not alone. Thank you for giving me with this kind comfort. I really appreciate it. Oh, by the way, I'm very sorry for the way I talked to you earlier. You know, when I got mad and didn't follow you to stay calm. Still, you don't deserve it, and yeah. I sincerely apologize. I really enjoyed talking to you. Honestly, I've never had this kind of thing with deep talks with someone else. I mean, specifically with my other friends. We don't talk that much, unlike the both of us, what we're doing right now. This may be a bit weird, but if you don't mind me asking, do you like someone? Sorry, but that just made me kind of curious. Oh, come on. It's just the two of us. I promise, once we get out of here, I'll never tell anyone about it. I'll make sure it stays our secret. I really want to know though. Tell me who it is, please. I see that you're blushing so hard. The redness on your face seems to be similar as a fresh tomato. I mean, a strawberry. What? Me? Oh my gosh, I didn't expect that you would like me. But hey, that doesn't mean I hate you or something. I mean, thank you for your genuine confession. Honestly, I actually feel the same way with you. not like that I'm saying this so I don't have to, I don't want to hurt your feelings, but I'm really into you. Ever since I worked here on my very first day and I spotted you in a short distance talking with our colleagues, I have this weird feeling inside me. My heart skips a beat rapidly, my mind gets crazy, and my face starts to blush whenever I see you or near me. I really mean it. I also even thought that you might be able to reject my feelings towards you. I mean, look at me. I'm just a simple girl with a big dream, while you're a popular one in this company. Plus, an attractive and hardworking employee. Should I add a feature of you as a romantic type? That's the reason why I like you. Oh no, I think I'm already in love with you. You too? You're in love with me too? Oh, I'm so speechless right now. I'm not sure how we're going to do about our feelings to each other. Hey! Did you know that this kiss was my first time? You should have told me that we were going to kiss, not by giving me an unexpected surprise. But seriously, I want to know about our relationship right now. Since you kissed my lips, does that mean we're officially together? I really want you to be mine, though. Aww, thanks. I'm glad that we're finally together as a couple. You're legally mine now. Since that you're mine now, darling, can we kiss again? I honestly enjoyed tasting your mouth. I never knew that you could be a good kisser. I guess I'm lucky. Oh. Oh my gosh, I am so sorry. You just had to see all that stuff, Mr. Elevator Operator. We didn't mean to make you feel uncomfortable, as what you have just on. Oh, I see. Thank you so much. Finally, we're safe now and can get out of this elevator. Oh, that's sweet of you, darling. Yeah, I want to hold your hand so tightly while we're doing the work. Just the two of us here on the floor. Oh, there's something you wanted to tell me. Sure, darling. Go ahead. That I love you of yours is so unexpected. And I love you too, darling. You really love giving me sweet compliments and other romantic stuff. Now, no time to waste, silly. Let's begin working on this task and get that promotion, shall we? All right, let's get started.